People who reject the infallibility of His Holiness the Pope
will be like,
what's 9 plus 10?
They're not.
Stupid.
They're not. 21.
Stupid.
What did all these hot dogs, bruh?
No.
What the fuck? Hey, yo, what the fuck?
People who do not reject the infallibility of His Holiness the Pope
be like,
you didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened, but now we were nothing. I don't even need your love, you treat me like a stranger.
Mr. Biden, a quick word for the BBC.
Thank you.
BBC, I'm Irish.
Do not come. Do not come.